Wake up. The current coronavirus has proven to us how worthless our world leaders are. The same leaders that show solidarity towards each other in wars where you destroy other countries fail to help each other during this corona pandemic. Today, we have enough weapons to destroy our planet several times. But we do not have the proper healthcare to save people's lives in a pandemic like this. Almost $1.7 trillion are spent on war and weapons by our leaders every year, and they still fail to build a proper healthcare. There's nearly 50,000 deaths and close to 1 million infected by the virus. Leaders are leaving elderly people to die, the same people who built our society. Mr. Trump, Mr. Macron, and Mr. Johnson are responsible for this. This is now the time to show solidarity towards your fellow human beings. This is the time to act fast. This is a global war against pandemic, so act as if you were going to war against your biggest enemy, which it truly is at the moment.